Thank you. And the cunning linguist who wrote the lyric to that is actually here tonight, though she's not a dyke, straight woman, my dearest, dearest friend, Lindy Robbins. Where's she? I don't know. There you are. She wrote that with Jerry Sternbach. And you may have heard that if you saw the gay 90s musical that I was in here in LA last year. One person, well, it was Waver, small theater. Okay, well, the next song is also from that show, and it was written by my friend Dale Gagne, and I'd like to dedicate it to, well, without one man, it really wouldn't have, it wouldn't have been written. Well, two, actually, counting Dale, but I'd like to dedicate this song to the one man who made it all possible, Mr. Dan Quayle. John and Fred share a bed. It's been that way for many years. Fred loves John, John loves Fred. Happy together. If there's a better friend for John than Fred, John hasn't found him yet. And whenever Fred's not feeling well, John takes him to the vet. Nothing is too good for his pet. And they're a family, a kind of family. They come in many shapes and sizes, many colors and disguises. They're a family, a kind of family. And anyone can be a family. Jane and Sue, happy too. They run the house together. Sue helps Jane, Jane helps Sue. That's how they like it. They've got their hands full with the work, the house, and seven younger ones. The little moments get them through the day. And when the day is done, they say that it's fun being a nun. But they're a family, a kind of family. They come in many shapes and sizes, many colors and disguises. They're a family, a kind of family. And anyone can be a family. Father Knows Best was a sitcom. Another Brady Bunch do we really need? So many people slowly going crazy, trying to be Donna Reed. Remember John and Fred who share a bed? Well, John met Chris, what once was two is three. Another kind of family. Here's to the families, all kinds of families. They come in many shapes and sizes, many colors and disguises. We're a family, a kind of family. They are determined by the heart. And anyone can be a part of a family. They are determined by the heart. And anyone can be a part of my family.
Thank you.